Peaches and Cocoa Bear, if they're in here by themselves, they play.
Yeah, yeah.
And Peaches and Cocoa Bear go to the other play group together.
Okay.
So it's like they're in two packs ago. So whatever Cocoa Bear's into, Peaches
wants to. Well, she should play. She doesn't want her ball down, though.
I know, she plays like that old too. But she doesn't like Cocoa Bear playing with Peaches.
Oh, she's a little jealous.
She's barking Cocoa Bear's name.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, she had just started doing it, and it was before I met Bob. Bob Minion Cocoa Bear on the cookie. And we couldn't figure it out until that day. Bob Minion Cocoa Bear, and he says, "Oh, I know all about Peaches." But his wife went home and said,
"Oh,
you know,
yeah.
You gotta leave."
Oh.
But here, and then that's when we figured it out. And Cocoa Bear.